NASA today naming the new director of Stennis Space Center. John Bailey has been serving as acting director since January. He has nearly 35 years of experience in federal service through his time with the U.S. Air Force as well as NASA. He has been at the Space Center over in Hancock County since 1999.